SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a picture message on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If someone sent you a picture message or you sent someone else a picture message and you'd like to delete that image from your text message conversation, then you can do so by opening the Messages app. You can then select the conversation with the picture message, and then you can tap and hold on that picture message. Now you might need to scroll up a little bit to see the full menu, and then you can select the More option here. Now you just need to confirm that there's a blue check mark to the left of the picture, and then you can tap the trash can icon and then touch Delete Message to confirm. Note that this only deletes the picture message from your phone. It's not going to delete it from the other person's phone. If you would like to permanently delete this message, then you can go back to the main messages screen and you can tap the filters or edit option, and then you can choose the recently deleted option. Now you just need to tap the button to the left of the picture message conversation that you would like to permanently delete, and then you can choose the delete option and then tap the delete message button to confirm that this message will be permanently deleted and it cannot be undone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.